perfect face and perfect skin. She gave me a look and started reading a book. And I started to dream. And I started to scheme. We were almost touching. Almost touching. There was so much I thought it would be to have a woman like her. Almost touching me. And closer to the goddess on the train. Then one day I couldn't take it anymore, and as the morning rush poured through the door, I rose to my feet and I gave up my seat. She was standing right there, and there was love in the air. We were almost touching. Almost touching. It was everything I thought it would be to have a woman like her almost touching me. There I was, caught in her spell for a minute or a lifetime, I couldn't tell. Then she stood up, closed her book, and looked at my face, and then the embrace. She started, couldn't keep up with the act, she said, pretending that she wasn't in love, she said. Tell me that you feel the same, she said. Please won't you tell me your name, she said. And then I fled, running faster and faster, knocking over small children, because she was insane. After that, I didn't see her anymore. No more goddess for me to adore. We shared a romance, but then she went crazy pants. But she was almost touching, almost touching.